It's our main event. It's live tonight here on NXT. Up from one champion to another.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
She's arrogant and boastful, but she looks to once again show that no one is on her level. WWE and Indiana Sports Corp yesterday announced a first-of-its-kind partnership that will bring WWE's three largest stadium events, WrestleMania, SummerSlam, and Royal Rumble, to Indianapolis, kicking off with the Royal Rumble on February 1st, 2025. Lucas Oil Stadium will host all three premium live events, including a two-night SummerSlam and a two-night WrestleMania in future years. Visit WWE.com/events to register to be among the first to receive pre-sale information.
Petrovic!
As we get back to live action here in NXT, Petrovic not one to stand by and be talked down to. Her karate background has made her very strong-minded, and after the altercation we saw between these two, Karmen Petrovic isn't just going to walk away from Roxanne.
Look, I have nothing but good things to say about Petrovic, Vic. I mean, she's got a great look. She got a hell of a future, but tonight she's in the ring with Shuggy Ducky. Whack!
Well, Roxanne Perez did not like to see the sight.
Is she coming over here?
Of Lola Vice.
Give it up. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. How you doing, Lola?
Are you gonna? Hello. How are you?
You don't want to do that.
What do you mean, no shake?
Not want to shake his hand.
What's wrong with you?
He's a stick.
Focus on the match, Book. As we get,
how you doing, Lola?
I had to come spice things up. You know me.
Let's take out the
We're both married. We don't need any spice.
Let's take the green, man.
Calm down, Booker. I gotta ask though. Lola out here. What was going through your mind last week when, Roxanne Perez is in control right now, hit you with a back fist in the center of the ring?
You're funny. Roxanne didn't hurt me. Nothing Roxanne does could ever hurt me, Vic.
Roxanne Perez right now looking up at Karmen Petrovic. She must be thrown off a little bit, just as we are with Lola Vice out here and joining us, getting a first-hand look at the NXT Women's Champion. And well, let's be honest, who are you going to root for here right now? I don't know. Are you going to say nice things about Lola? Nice
of course
about
I've been
Roxanne.
Saying things about Lola.
He says a lot of nice things
better.
About Roxanne, though. I just want to let you know that. Big kick, though, from Petrovic.
Oh, man, right into a big shot right there, man.
And I got to ask, too, Lola, I mean, how do you feel when Perez says that you are and no one is on her level as she looks to prove that right now here against Petrovic?
On her level? Estúpida. I'm on another level. These fists don't lie, baby. You saw what I did to Shayna Baszler in the Underground. She's next. Her days are counted, I promise you.
You remember that Underground match at Battleground?
It was smoking hot.
Las Vegas is
always.
You know, Roxanne Perez was watching that matchup as well. Delivered an uppercut of her own right back in, looking for the Russian leg sweep. Executed, floated over into the cover, just glanced over here at Lola Vice, and Roxanne Perez maybe now is back into a groove. Talking a little bit of trash, and you know, this is sending you a message right now, Lola, what Roxanne Perez is doing to Karmen Petrovic in the center of the ring. Well, more so in the side of the ring right by us, but you get what I'm trying to say.
Roxanne Perez.
Into the cover, hook of the leg, and Petrovic, another near fall.
She's in a zone, Vic, and I must say, there are levels to this game. I mean, Roxanne Perez, she's a future Hall of Fame.
Look at what Perez talking trash.
Oh, yeah. What that mean?
Check your mouth.
Well, right now, there's no talking for Karmen Petrovic as she's being beaten down in the center of the ring by Roxanne Perez, the NXT Women's Champion, who told Petrovic earlier today to go back to watching the stars. Go back to watching the show. Go back to being in the crowd. Now, Those are some harsh words.
Now, the thing is, Roxanne once upon a time was Karmen Petrovic. Bright-eyed, just happy to be here, but no more.
Petrovic counters into a cover and a kick out. And, you know, Lola, you've had some issues with Karmen Petrovic, but have you gained respect for Petrovic?
Yeah, you know, I've never really seen eye-to-eye con Karmen Cita, but martial artist to martial artist, I respect her. You know, she's a tough competitor, and she's doing really well right now against Roxanne. Ooh, coño, tremendo patada. That was a good kick.
Just tell it like it is.
And that was a great headline. Natalya Neidhart X, as we just heard from Lola Vice, Karmen Petrovic is showcasing that toughness, taking it to the champion.
Come on, Roxanne. Come on, Roxanne. Suck it up. Look at that veteran experience from someone so young in this business. I love it, man.
Roxanne Perez is arrogant. She's boastful. And right now, she could be looking for the finishing touches on this matchup. Perez proves her point once again.
Here is your winner, the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
Take another away from Karmen Petrovic, who was sidelined with a sprained ankle several weeks ago. She got back in the ring with the champion. She took it to Perez, but in the end, much like we've seen over the last several months, it's Roxanne Perez standing tall.
No, don't make any excuses.
Don't make any excuses, bitch. How's that an excuse?
Whoa.
That 305 just connected. That's how you throw a spinning backfist. And Lola Vice's fists don't lie. Book, are we getting a glimpse at the future? And as a matter of fact, Book, Lola Vice has taken Roxanne Perez championship with her. You gonna say Shucky Duck and Quack Quack now?
Blast, Jakarta, thank you so much for being in the hospital. As soon as I got out of the surgery with the flowers and the treat.